Website hacked. Data of millions of users leaked. It feels like every day we hear about a new data breach. So what does it mean? Speaking in broad terms, a data breach happens when sensitive data falls into the hands of someone who has no business handling it. So if a hacker extracts your credit card information, it's a breach. But the release of data can also be unintentional. If you forget your USB flash drive in a coffee shop and someone finds it and views your photos, it's also a data breach. Usually, we hear of data breaches when a company fails to keep its data secure. Surprisingly, this spells more trouble for us. Why? You leave a lot of information online: how old you are, what you like, how much you earn, what you buy. This data is precious to any advertiser. That's why various websites and apps collect it, making hackers' lives much easier. Now, in one attack, they can steal hundreds of millions of collected details, your personal details. What can you do to be more secure? Well, besides using stronger passwords, encrypting your traffic with NordVPN, and avoiding malware, you have to be stingy with your personal data. If you use a free service, it's probably not free. You're just paying for it in another way. If it's not worth it, do not use it. And stay safe. To learn more, subscribe to the NordVPN YouTube channel.